So, I can tell that you guys really, really like these type of videos, and I'm trying to get them to where the ambiance is more relaxing. I'm trying to get like a black background, and you know, because these videos, I see a lot of these videos, and they're up close, and you know, and I wanted to have a black background so there's nothing behind me, you know what I'm saying, and like the lighting is on me. See this gorgeous face, you know what I'm saying, like the blue face, baby. Yeah, I but anyway, so I don't know what this video is about. I just know that I was gonna get up and close and personal and invade all of your private space, all of your personal space. I just knew that I was gonna get in your face with this video and invade all of your private personal space, because I felt like I wanted to do it. But anyway, shout out to the Grit Squad, because we hit that 13k. My wife is at work right now, so what I'm trying to do, I'm gonna have to set it up. I want her to come home and get some rest, but I also want to do like a little stream on the channel. And thank you guys for 13k and some other special thank yous as well, but I want to do those with my wife because she is a part of this channel. Hopefully soon we'll get well. My wife is working two jobs right now, and she's about to get ready to go on vacation with her family, and I'll be at home by myself, you know. So I told her I'm gonna just continue, because we just got in this new apartment, we need money coming in, period. So I told her I'll cancel my spot on the vacation so that I can keep the money coming in, you know what I'm saying, work at my job extra hours to keep the money coming in so she can go enjoy herself and her vacation, you know what I'm talking about. And then hopefully soon by August I saved up a lot of money to pay for a cruise for my wife, because our anniversary is August 29th. Boy, I would have been married for a whole year. Shout out to the good men who actually love and respect their women, who actually don't play games with their women, who actually put a ring on their women's hand. Shout out to you guys. But listen, I've always been a good, listen, I'm gonna tell y'all something. I've always been a good guy. The only time that I am with a lot, I've been with different women, but the only time I did it is when I was not in a relationship. All good. Now, I'm not gonna say I didn't fall short in some of those relationships, but pretty much I'm human and we all make mistakes and we live and we learn. I'm 27 years old. I ain't got it all together, but I got most of it together. You feel me? I gotta get in touch with Pop Filter Mic, because I'm pretty sure people keep asking me what mic I'm using, and somebody's going to buy this mic off of me recommending it, because this is a good little mic and I need to be getting paid for it, because I'm advertising for y'all. Pop Filter, y'all, Grit Squad, get in touch with Pop Voice. Get in touch with Pop Voice Mics and tell them your boy Grits has been using this mic since they sent it to me. And I've been advertising, because I had a lot of people ask me what mic you use, and I tell them, and then they probably go and buy that mic, and I just made them a sale, and they ain't paying me. What? Oh, no. What? Huh? Oh, huh? They ain't finna do me like that. I need to get paid. That was so freaking fruity and sweet of me. Oh, well. I know what I like. But, yeah. Oh, man. You know what? I was watching a flat TV interview with the guy Ryan Davis, and it's never been so true, and I don't think nobody paid attention to it. When I was growing up, my mom got like locked up for something or whatnot, and my uncle, he was gang, he watched us. I love my uncle. Somebody broke into my uncle's house and killed him over some stupid junk. I was little, I don't really know too much of the details, but it was over some money. And because of my uncle's like sexuality as well, he was gay man, and they broke in his house and killed him when I was little. But like all of that drag queen whatnot stuff, and so I'm listening to Ryan Davis, and he's like telling you how the gay community, LGBTQ, tricked all of these women into wearing all of these wild colors on their face, getting bigger butts and bigger titties, and big eyelashes and the orange, yellow, and like loud blue makeup. And then I was having that discussion. Gay people run fashion. They just do. They simply do. And they have convinced a lot of you people who claim you're straight and whatnot to actually look like them. So women who like to dress like these celebrities that you see wearing this outlandish stuff, green hair, and all this loud makeup and these big eyelashes, you honestly look exactly how my uncle used to dress back then in the early 2000s. And so my wife had a problem with me, with like me liking natural hair, and like not liking her wearing a lot of makeup and the weaves and stuff. It's not that I don't want you to feel like you aren't beautiful. Do what you want to do to extend your beauty. But also, I'm telling you, you look like a drag queen. And I know it. They convinced you. And I was like, wow, Ryan Davis finally said it. Because, like, people didn't, like, if y'all look at some of my ex-girlfriends, if I showed y'all pictures, they honestly do not wear weaves. They really only wear their natural hair. And they do not wear makeup. They really only, the only thing they probably wear is, like, maybe some lip gloss on their lips here and there. Those were the type of girls that I like, because they didn't remind me of the drag queen stuff. Most of these girls nowadays, they remind me of the drag queen stuff. And I'm telling y'all, look like freaking drag queens. And y'all don't understand it. And y'all don't think y'all do. But y'all do. And I was like, that's crazy. And a lot of people thought that, like, because I stayed away from a lot of girls like that, it's hard to find girls who, like, really just embrace natural hair. So I didn't really date a lot, but I dated. But a lot of people thought I was gay because of the way I dressed. My uncle taught me how to dress. My uncle, he dresses, but he dressed really good. He taught me how to dress. And like y'all see my clothes, I know how to dress. You know what I'm saying? I can really get, if I really put a fit together, I'll put a fit together and it'll be fire. You know what I'm saying? Gay people know how to dress. That's just the truth. My uncle talking about dress. And so before, like, the skinny jean thing and all that was popping, I had already been dressing like that. You feel me? And like all of my people who I was hanging out with, they were like, "Why your pants so tight, bro? You look like a faggot." But I'm like, I was already ahead of them. Now, I had this discussion last year with an ex-friend. I was like, "Man, you talking about his clothes and stuff." I was like, "Bro, I was wearing that way back when I met you in, like, what, 2007, 2008. He was like, "Yeah, you right. What'd they tell you?" Trying to be funny, trying to say I was, like, but you trying to be funny. I'm like, "Bro, I've been there. That y'all jocking my wave. I had already did that." You know what I'm saying? They was on my wave. You feel me? That was just crazy. But yeah, I don't know. I didn't know this was gonna turn into like a rambling video. But because I just turned on my camera and I just started recording, I didn't have anything in mind. But I can honestly see that y'all really do like when I'm up close and on the camera and, giving y'all some little visual triggers and stuff like that. And it's fun to do it. I don't know. Make sure y'all follow me on Twitch at Eatmygritzz12. I think I'm gonna just go ahead and end the video because I really don't have anything else to talk about. And I think that I gave y'all everything I did have to talk about. Did I? Maybe. I'm not sure. But hopefully y'all like the video and the whispers and the little triggers and the little visual, the small amount of visual triggers that I did give y'all. But at least I'm up close, up on the mic and in the camera like you guys asked me to do. I don't know why I got this hoodie on. It's not cold.